Thanks for checking in with Maine's total weather here on a Tuesday evening. And temperatures tonight not expected to be as cold as it was last night. Still to be cool out. Many areas falling back into the 40s. Sunshine tomorrow with a southwest wind making for a breezy day. And afternoon temperatures probably 8 to 10 degrees warmer than what we had today. So warmer, breezy, and we hang on to the sunshine. Also going to hang on to that film of smoke that is sort of taking the blue out of the sky. That's expected to last for another 24 to 36 hours. Our next chance for rain showers is a cold front way off to our west. It has very little moisture with it and not expecting much in the way of rain showers here on Thursday. 3 a.m. You can see the showers clipping northern Maine. Here's your sunshine tomorrow during the day. Here's that line of showers and watch as it just sort of fizzles out on Thursday as it comes from the mountains down to the coast. Overnight lows tonight, 30s to the north, upper 40s along the coast, and high temperatures tomorrow. Here's where we begin to warm things up. It won't be muggy, but it'll be warmer and windy. 8-day forecast. Once that chance for showers is done on Thursday, we're dry through the weekend and beyond.